late in the evening, bouncing down high on the hill and above the town. Uncle Finn played a fiddle, Lord, how it rang. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. Sing. I'll never forget that mournful day when Uncle Pin was called away. He hung up his fiddle and he hung up his bow, and he knew it was time for him to go. Late in the evening, bouncing down high on the hill and above the town, where Uncle Pin played a fiddle, Lord, how it rang. You'd hear it talk, you could hear it sing.
Richard Lee, Ricky Skaggs. He's 58 years old, born July 18th, 1954. He's a couple months older than me. I didn't know that. But a great singer. He certainly focuses on the bluegrass, and an instrumentalist. Plays that mandolin like you wouldn't believe. I'm Dave on Pioneers of Country, and here are the Statler Brothers.
Always cooked my steaks and cooked them rare.
Ruth.
When the chips were down, who was always there?
Reliable Ruth.
And to whom did I swear up and down? I'd always tell the truth. A little old lady, who in the world but Ruth? But now I'm as ruthless as can be. Ruthless since Ruth walked out of me.
Now I had hopes that someday old Ruth would be my wife,
but it looks like I'll be ruthless all my life. Who always made my world so bright and cheery?
Old Ruth.
Always rubbed my back when I was weary.
Sweet Ruth.
Who used to call me every day from a telephone booth. A little old lady, who in the world but Ruth. But now I'm as ruthless as can be. Ruthless since Ruth walked out of me.
I used to think that me and Ruth would share a happy home,
but it looks like I'll be ruthless from now on.
I didn't go anywhere. I was just reading my emails, gang. Oh, yes. I got a load of emails on that one. Yes, I did. Ah, oh. Daphne says, thank you. You should have seen the look on Lad's face. And hi to Cecil out there. Yeah, Cecil, we've been doing this for a while. Lad and Daphne are great friends. And we've developed a great friendship on this live broadcast through our mutual love of country music, and I know you do too. So hopefully you have a great time and enjoy what we're doing here. And Daphne did a great job on the pictures. I'm looking at that in the country, the colors, the shadows and everything. A lot of work went into that, those pictures, Daphne, I could tell. Just a great thing. Lad walking down the road on the back of the album with the guitar in his hand. He's back to the picture and he's wandering down the old country road there. That's a story right there. That's a song right there, let me tell you. So that's the way that goes. I heard from Samuel V1. Samuel says, hey, Dave, how about I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry by Hank Sr.? Well, nice to hear you for the first time, Samuel. Sam, I can do that for you. Here we go. For you and everybody, Hank Sr. to sing, I Am So Lonesome I Could Cry.
Hear that lonesome whippoorwill. He sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train is whining low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. I've never seen a night so long when time goes crawling by. The moon just went behind the clouds to hide its face and cry. I'm so lonesome I could cry. Silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
That's Hank Sr. for Samuel out there, and a sad old song, I'm Just So Lonesome That I Could Cry.
Everything happens to me.
Sometimes I feel that way, and I think we probably can all relate to that. We've lost a few listeners. Hopefully the internet, there was no net split or anything going on there. We dropped about half our listeners, so hopefully you're out there. Hello, hello, CQ. something happened. I think we lost a backbone or something on the internet. But we got a few of you out there, and we're going to be here for about 5 or 6 more minutes, and then we'll put the cork in a bottle. We'll go back to a great pre-recorded playlist. We'll be here tomorrow. Tomorrow at 12 noon for a great show, maybe 2 hours or so, maybe 3. We'll see how things go. Maybe Ed will decide to listen again. And, I had enough of that, okay? About 30 minutes after the hour on Pioneers of Country. And did I say my name's Dave? Yeah, we've been doing this since 1999 in various formats, and we have a great time. It's so important to hear from you because that, you know, we learn a little bit about you, and it gives us something to talk about, and everybody benefits from it. Here are a group, sister duo from the 1980s, the Sweethearts of the Rodeo. Sweethearts of the Rodeo, and Since I Found You on Pioneers of Country with me, Dave. Well, it's time to turn off the live server and go back to a great pre-recorded playlist of hundreds and hundreds of great country music songs, pioneers of country songs, and pioneers of country themselves. So, and this was a test, and it certainly worked out good, so we're on for tomorrow, gang, at 12 noon. I might not send an email out. I'll try to get the email out, but I don't know. But you know right now that we will be here tomorrow at 12 noon, right here at the same place, same time, same station, like they always said in radio. And tell your friends and neighbors to join us. We're going to have a great time. I want to make sure and play a song by the Andrews sisters, because was it Patty Andrews just passed away, the last of the Andrews sisters this past week? At the age of 90-some years old, and they did a couple of songs with Bing Crosby and Pistol Packin' Mama and all that, so we want to acknowledge that tomorrow. I didn't have time to do it today, so hopefully I will remember that. Maybe you'll remind me. Thank you very much, everybody, for contacting me. Samuel and Steve Roebuck, Lad and Daphne, and everyone else for supporting and Edwin too. Thanks, Edwin. Nice to. Hopefully, you'll try us again someday. You know, you can come back now because we'll be my stupid commentary about the groundhog is over for another year. Thanks again, everyone. Have a great time. I'm Dave. Feeling pretty good here. I'm feeling my oats. Pioneers of country. Hey, remember, they were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of Country.